Where's the message of zero tolerance being sent by Memorial High School to those kind of kids?
A demand for more action on behalf of a 17-year-old student with special needs after the teen's mother claims her son was the target of what she is calling a hate crime. The various incidents she claims all happened in early February.
I guess some words were exchanged and it just got out of hand, and then that's when the altercation happened, the physical altercation happened.
She says her son is black and sustained a concussion in the off-campus fight, allegedly at the hands of five white students who she claims went unpunished, while her son was put in in-school suspension. In addition, there are also claims of social media hate speech directed towards her son.
Like the meme, they posted that on social media, like on Snapchat and stuff, making fun of my son.
One post shows a man hanging by the neck with a threat to, quote, hang your expletive on the spot. Other posts contain graphic language as well as the N-word, and one post appears to reference a shooting.
They're talking about shooting this mother's son on campus.
Spring Branch ISD shared this statement on the shooting that reads in part, quote, on February 8th, Memorial High School experienced a substantial disruption of the school environment due to social media posts which frightened many students and parents. The campus has and will continue to respond to the situation according to the requirements of state and federal law and the student code of conduct. When asked specifically about all the other allegations coming from Williams, the district declined to comment. In Houston, Charlie Etzidi, ABC 13 Eyewitness News.